Good morning students, today we are discussing the topic is fractions. Okay, see the first picture. How is this picture? This is circle. This circle is divided into three parts. See, 1, 2, 3, three parts. Let's write this circle in the fraction. Let's take a bar first. How many fractions we have? Three fractions. How many shaded parts are there here? How many shaded parts? Two parts. Write the two in the numerator place. So in this circle, how to read the fraction? 2 by 3. So in this circle we wrote like this, 2 by 3. Okay, you see here, this is also a circle. So how many parts are there in this circle? Three parts. What are they? 1, 2, 3. So total parts, when you will write down of the bar, this is bar, down of the bar is 3. Total parts of the circle. See how many shaded parts are there? 1, 2, 3. The 3 parts are shaded. So write down the 3 in the numerator place. Okay, let's see the circle. See how many parts are there in that circle? We have a 3 parts. How many parts are shaded here? Only 1 part. So write the 1 in the numerator place. Okay, so how to write this in the fraction? 1 by 3. 1 by 3. Let's see the second one. Color the fraction part. Color the fraction part. Let's see the picture first. What is the picture? This looks like a triangle. Rectangle. It's like a rectangle. So in this rectangle have how many parts? Here we have a 3 parts. Right, 1, 2, 3 parts. Let's see, 1 by 3 is a given fraction. 1 by 3 is a given fraction. 1, 2, 3, 3 parts is correct in the denominator. So what is 1 means? 1 means you color the 1 part. You color the 1 part. Just color it with any color, blue or red and any color. You color it in the box. So how to read as a fraction? 1 by 3. How? 1 by 3. Let's see this picture. This is also a rectangle. So see here, how many parts we have? Here we have a 4 parts. Here we have a 4 parts. So 2 by 4 means 4 is a total parts. What about 2? 2 is a colored part. Is it there colors? No. You color the parts. Okay. You color the 2 parts. Okay. This one and this one. So how to read it as a fraction? 2 by 4. 2 out of the 4 parts. 2 out of the 4 parts. Let's see here. How many boxes? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. See here, what is the denominator? 5. So 5 is okay? Yes, it's correct. Right. See, what is the numerator? 3 is a numerator. So in the numerator, you have color. You have to color the numerator 3 parts. As a 3 by 5. 3 by 5 means 3 out of the 5 parts. 3 out of the 5 parts. Let's see this one. 2 by 3 means 2 out of the 3 parts. 3 by 3 means 3 out of the 3 parts. Let's see here. 1 out of the 3 parts. Okay. Here 1 out of the 3 parts. 2 Understood, children? Once more down. All of you see one more example. What is the shape? The shape is rhombus shape. In this shape, we are divided into how many parts? Four parts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Let's take here the fraction bar first. So see how many parts we have. Four parts. Write them here and see how many shaded parts are there. One. So write as a one in the numerator place. So how to read it as a fraction? 1/4. Okay. Let's see here. How many parts we have? Four parts. How many shaded parts are there? Two. So how to read this picture in a fraction? 2/4. 2/4. 2. This is 2. This is by 4. See here how many parts we have? 4 parts. Okay. How many shaded parts are there? Here we have 3 shaded parts. Okay. 3. Okay. How to read this fraction? How to read this? Read this picture as a fraction 3/4. How to read 3/4? Let's see the another one. See what is the total part of the picture? 4. So what is the denominator? 4. How many shaded parts are there? That is also 4. 4 parts are shaded. So how to write 4/4? How to write 4/4? So see here in this picture, 1 out of the 4 parts. 1 out of the 4 parts. Here 2 out of the 4 parts. Here 3 out of the 4 parts. Here 4 out of the 4 parts. Okay. This is 1/4. 2/4. 3/4. 4/4. 4 in this, all the denominators have a 4 because in this all pictures are divided into 4 equal parts. Understood all of you? In this all 4 pictures are divided into 4 parts. Let's see here. Circle the correct fraction by observing the color. Okay. Circle the correct fraction by observing the color picture. So see, we have colored the pictures. Okay. So see, we have two fractions in each picture. Two fractions are there in each picture. Observe the color. How many blocks here we have a color? Okay. So observe the picture and circle the fraction. See here how many parts we have first? 1, 2, 3, 4 parts. Both are having 4 parts in the denominators, right? So see, how many blocks are colored? 1 block. So answer is 1/4? 4. 1/4. So where is the 1/4? This is the 1/4. So circle 1/4. And see the middle one. How many blocks we have in the box? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here denominator 5. Here also denominator 5. So in this picture, how many blocks are colored? How many blocks? 1, 2, 3. How many blocks? 3. So how to write as a fraction? Numerator 3. And what is the denominator? 5. 3/5. See here, what is the fraction? 3/5. So this is correct. That's why you circle the 3/5. Okay. Let's see. In this box, we have how many parts? How many parts? 4 parts. 1, 2, 3, 4. So here also 4. Here 4. Here also 4. See how many parts are shaded? 1, 2, 3. 3 parts are shaded. So what is the answer? 3/4. 1, 2, 3. 3 by 4 is the answer of this picture. 3 by 4. Circle the 3 by 4. Let's see the another picture. How many blocks we have? We have a 4 blocks. So, in this picture, how many blocks are colored? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many blocks? 4 blocks out of the 4 blocks. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 by 4. So, where the 4 by 4? This is the 4 by 4. Right? So, 4 by 4 is the answer of this picture. All of you must listen. See, observe the picture and write the total parts in the denominator place. Observe the picture and write the total parts in the denominator place. This is denominator. Don't forget it. Denominator. Okay. Next, this is bar. And this is numerator. Numerator. Everyone must remember, write the total parts in the denominator place and write the shaded part or colored part in the numerator place. Okay, write the total parts in the denominator and shaded parts or colored parts you write in the numerator place. Understand children this fraction and see, observe the picture and circle the fraction. That means, first observe how many parts we have in that picture. Okay. Next you observe how many parts are colored. Okay. So see the colored part and write it. Is it there in the numerator? Yes, here. So see how many parts we have? 4. So 1 by 4 is the answer of this fraction. 1, 2, 3. 3 parts are colored. So write it as a numerator. Write it in a numerator place. So we have 5 parts. Write it in denominator. So how to read this picture? 3 by 5. And this one? 1, 2, 3, 4 parts total. 3 are shaded. 3 by 4. And this one is 4 by 4. So understood children, these parts and these fractions. Okay? You have to practice this type of sums in your textbooks. Okay, practice these type of sums and we will continue this class in the next video. Thank you children.